was more than a year ago that my agent informed me that a company in Taiwan is trying to build a cat art VR museum. My first reaction was, well, that's not too exciting. But after seeing the completion of this cat art VR museum, I can see a great potential on one area. My view was changed 180 degrees.